Central America was becoming lush and green as it emerged from the dry season. New growth was everywhere. Even desert areas had tiny flowers and new green leaves.
We saw many ways to move people and goods.
Nicaragua gave us our first glimpse of the Pacific Ocean.
The bridge at Tarcoles, Costa Rica, is a favorite stop. Huge wild crocs bathe in the sunshine on the muddy riverbank below.
Our friends Beverly and Butch let us stay in their property for a few days. Their house in Jaco, a few kilometers down the road from the Cocodrillos. Jaco is a surfing and fishing village about halfway down Costa Rica.
In southern Costa Rica, we met up with Isabel's cousin, Claude. He led us up a steep mountain road to his huts. Francine and Claude gave us a warm welcome in their spectacular mountain villa.
Hello, bonjour. Ça va bien.
One more fumigation plus 2.5 hours of lineups and paperwork finally brought us into Panama, the last country in our rapid trek to the Steel Rata, a sailing ship that would take us to Colombia.